I want to thank the George Powell and Friends Gospel Choir.